Hi, this is Aaron Lostness, and today I'm going to cover direct pronouns. So, in Spanish, a pronoun is only needed when referring to a third person, singular or plural, for proper identification purposes. It answers the question, what or whom? So, in the sentence, John sees Mary, you can ask, whom does John see? John sees Mary. Thus, Mary is the direct object. You can replace Mary in the sentence with John sees her. So, for me is me, for you is te, for him, her, you, and it is lo or la, depending on gender. For us, it's nos, and then for them or you, it's los or las, again, depending on gender. Now, this is a very complicated topic to squeeze in 5 or 10 minutes, so I'm just going to cover it briefly. All right, I'm going to give you a series of sentences, and then you're supposed to figure out the answer, and then I'll give you time to repeat it again. Let's go. You love me. Me amas. Me amas. I know you. Yo te conozco. Yo te conozco. We see him. Lo vemos. Lo vemos. You love me. Tú me amas. O me amas. It is not necessarily to say the yo or the tú in some of these. You have it. La tienes. O lo tienes, depending on if it's a boy or a girl. I love you. Te amo. Te amo. You want it. Lo quieres. Lo quieres. I love her. La amo. La amo. He doesn't know me. Él no me conoce. Él no me conoce. They don't hate me. Ellos no me odian. Ellos no me odian. We want it. Lo queremos. Lo queremos. I don't have it. No lo tengo. No lo tengo. We have them. Los tenemos. Los tenemos. You don't know me. No me conoces. No me conoces. I don't know it. Yo no lo sé. Yo no lo sé. Now remember, you don't need the yo. You can have it, you cannot have it, it's up to you. We don't know him. No lo conocemos. No lo conocemos. She loves me. Ella me ama. Ella me ama. She sees him. Ella lo ve. Ella lo ve. I drink it. Lo bebo. Lo bebo. She buys them. Ella las compra. Ella las compra. I have it. Lo tengo. Lo tengo. You have it. Lo tienes. Lo tienes. She has them. Ella los tiene. I love him. Lo amo. Lo amo. I don't wear it. No lo llevo. No lo llevo. I want it. Lo quiero. Lo quiero. They don't know us. Ellos no nos conocen. Ellos no nos conocen. They eat it. Lo comen. Lo comen. You know me. Me conoces. Me conoces. We see her. La vemos. La vemos. They love us. Ellos nos aman. Ellos nos aman. You don't buy them. No los compras. No los compras. All right, that's it. As I said, this is a condensed version. If you want the full version, it's a little over an hour. You can find it at www.lostnessgroup.com/Spanish_lessons.html. If you have any questions, you can email me at alostness@hotmail.com. And there's more workbooks and more lessons up on that website. Thanks.